Today on Rappler. President Marcos' state visit to China expected to help avoid miscalculation in the West Philippine Sea. President Marcos orders a continued suspension of electronic sabong or cockfighting nationwide. A major outage hits Twitter, the first since billionaire Elon Musk took over as CEO. Pope Francis asks for prayers for former Pope Benedict, who is very sick. And Filipinos turn to humor in the aftermath of a SIM card registration miss.